So I just decided right now that I'm gonna do a mommy vlog slash life vlog because my life is really more conducive to that than the beauty world. So I'm gonna just kind of utilize that. Also today we're starting our, it's a busy day. Every day is busy with me. As you can see, the living room is horrendous. We'll get that clean in just a minute. I've already got the boys together, breakfast made. Bonus. They're in school. Odd. Anyways, yeah, so we're just gonna clean up today. And the kids had oatmeal and they had eggs. Yeah, after you get done eating, you need to go ahead and get on the other tablet. Where's your school tablet? You need to find it. And I'm gonna have boiled eggs and oatmeal, but not just yet. I gotta clean up first. So I guess you guys can just hang out with me while I do that. Oh, and the baby's asleep. He had a bath this morning. And now he's asleep. Okay, so let's get walk like that though. Yeah, baby. So Zario's getting her homework done. And don't lose the sheets today this time.
Then what? I'm not gonna touch this one.
Jacoby, you're tooting it up. Toot toot. What time is it? It's 11. It's 11 o'clock and I still haven't had breakfast, so. Okay, so I'm gonna put the baby down so he can have some tummy time. Tummy time, baby. And then I'm gonna go over here and boil me up some eggs. Today is day one. I made oatmeal earlier for the kids, so I've already got some oatmeal ready to go. I had to portion theirs out because they like all the sugar and the cinnamon and the butter and all that, and so I did theirs separately. And then that oatmeal just has butter in it, which I probably should have skipped, but you know, whatever. Boil some eggs, wash the rest of these dishes, and by that time baby will probably be calling for me. How you doing, Z?
Good.
Okay. I'm gonna probably just be cleaning up today. I don't have a workout regimen. Nick is gonna write us up one. I just wanna come on here and say that in no way, shape, or form do I think that I'm perfect. this apartment stays trashed most of the time because I do have four kids. So, but I don't really care about judgment. I just want to do something that makes me feel happy and makes. So yeah. So you'll just see how it is. This is my real life. These are my real kids.
And doing numbers.
And you're doing real numbers, right? So I just wanted to say that. Eggs are just now getting to that point. Just now warming up. Yeah, so yesterday we were out, well, they were at a tournament all day. The boys played three games, so we were completely exhausted when we got home, and it was just it was just a crazy time. Okay, so I'll just let them play for a little bit to get some fresh air. Jacoby was gonna take a nap until Zariel came in with the questions. Hey, honey. Jacoby! Hi, honey. Hi, honey. Okay, so what I should have been doing, I forgot about it. Just running a million miles per hour. I forgot that this is what I should have been doing the whole time. This is a TacStar microphone. It's like $30 on Amazon, but I'm gonna go in here and try to get this set up to see if it'll help with the audio. How about that? I still haven't even eaten, you guys. What time is it? 11:47. Still no food in my mouth, and I have to eat. What happened, Z? Are you okay now? Are you okay now? No, I guess not, huh? You want to come upstairs for a minute? Come upstairs if you need to. I guess she's gonna walk it off. Be careful. I told you, should have put some tennis shoes on. She wants to wear her little rain boots. Yeah, so I spend most of my time right here in this kitchen. I'm on lockdown. Huh, Jacoby? I just watch the news and listen to podcasts and all that such stuff. I gotta eat. Like, I need to eat. Oh, also, can you guys take the trash out for me?
Come on.
For me?
Why didn't y'all bring that life game? For real, because Clue is so difficult.
Look at me.
First of all, yeah, we're all going to play together, sorry, of course. But then second of all, learning comes first, sorry. And you didn't wake up till 9, 10 o'clock, so you need to make sure you get your stuff done before you start asking. Games, you understand? Why are you crying? Why did you stop crying and then start crying again? I'm hoarding this. Clean up the front room. I'm gonna open this up.
Lion King is like the most famous movie.
Ba ba bi chi ba ba. Okay.
I only know the end.
How do I?
Yeah.
So it just comes with the microphone, instructions, and these little black things that I'm not sure what those are for. So apparently I need a converter for this, I guess, because I do not have this kind of port on my camera. So I gotta figure out how this can be compatible. Here is day one's breakfast, even though it is 12 o'clock. I guess I could kind of say that I did an fast. I just got some cinnamon and some brown sugar. I wanted honey because that's a healthier option, but I don't have any, so I'm gonna make a list of things to do. I knew it was gonna all come rushing in and things weren't gonna be ready. So I'm gonna stir this up a little bit more. And then on my eggs, I'm just gonna do some seasoned salt to sprinkle and a sprinkle of black pepper. I rarely ever eat my yolk, so I'm not gonna lie to you guys, I'm probably just gonna scoop that out. I just don't like it. It's a dumb commercial.
Oatmeal and boiled egg. My court shows are coming on.
I just heard that Jacoby has been making trying to talk this whole time, but nobody listening to him.
I know. I'm gonna tell you how to go over there. I'm gonna have to figure out is I drink Body Armor because it helps with breast milk production. Y'all have to say yes, sir.
Yes. You say.
Why the hell y'all don't say yes, ma'am, to me?
We do.
We don't ever.
We say either yes or okay.
No, I said to me. Y'all be like hell yeah. Oh, didn't I ask y'all to take the trash out for me?
No.
Yeah, can you take the trash out for me? Y'all got some money?
No. Yeah. Jacoby looks exactly like me.
Well, I feel better now that I've eaten. I will say that.
Yeah, you do.
We're just like so close.
Now when you've been on, you can. Hi, do you guys do delivery? Hi, can I order two large shrimp fried rice? So we need a diaper change for sure. So I think the baby's sleepy and we're gonna go in here and try to put him down. When I get back, I'm gonna try to do something. Try to experiment with the microphone. So I have this idea. I'm gonna use my iPhone to record like a B-roll with the microphone because the microphone have this adapter to it, so I'm thinking maybe I can just like run a B-roll just for audio. So let's try to see if that helps. Take a shower because half the time I got the baby down. So took a shower, put some coconut oil on my hair, and I also they played Monopoly. Yeah, so we're just getting back. Lunch is over, even though lunch is just now arriving. I ordered them some shrimp fried rice, but lunch for school is over. So they're back at school, back sitting where they're supposed to be seated. The baby is already back awake. I have this cool thing, you can't see him, but it's have to, I don't know, like talk until I'm blue in the face, and I guess until this situation resolves itself. I'm not quite sure what else to do, so I'm in my closet just trying to get away. The baby is still asleep, so I started a few loads of laundry and had a handful of carrots. My next vlog will probably be me reorganizing and getting my refrigerator together for this new diet and workout plan. So, and then my mom take the kids to the special practice today so that I can maybe go to the store. If not today, then tomorrow. I do need tissue. That's like an immediate thing. Yeah. I don't know, it's just sometimes rough being a parent, but I know that there's no better person suited for it than me, you know? Like, your kids are, little, you know, versions of you. And they have true DNA, your true DNA running through them. So, I want to be able to speak on a level that they can understand
and that they can hear. Sometimes it's a miss, a lot of times it's a miss, but they're young, they're quite young. Anyway, no one's preteening it yet, even though the 10-year-olds do sometimes exemplify teenage behavior. And you know, I've always been like a chill, real chill person, and I mean, I'm crazy, you don't get me wrong, I have my fucking crazy moments, but like I just had one actually before I turned the camera back on, because I had to lose my mind, because they don't hear me, they don't hear, boys don't hear moms unless they are like, unless I am raging. When I'm raging, then everybody's like, But every moment up until then, I just get like shitted on. It's crazy, but that's a whole different situation. But yeah, the boys are 10 and they're rough and they're loud and we live hard. And so, you know, it's just, sometimes it's a lot. How are you guys doing with the virtual learning though? How is that going for you guys? Because I just actually today seen the light of day. I finally put what the teacher has actually already explained to me and what is in front of me and what's on the computer screen all together. It all clicked in the head today. So I feel actually good about it. I'm like, okay, here it is. If you just wanted us to be teachers, just say that. But, since you didn't, I got it now. I got it. So basically, I just need to be a teacher. I think they really should like offer classes for us parents who don't know how to teach. Yeah, so I feel better now. Thank you for listening to my vent. Okay, back to regular programming.
Cereal all by yourself?
Like a big girl.
Yep. Smile at the camera.
Yeah. Okay. Okay. Bronx. Is salmon and just about a cup and a half of vegetables, and this is what's gonna and I have more, but this will be this, and then if I get hungry again I can eat some more, but I'm just gonna sit here and kind of just chit chat with you for just a second, because I know people probably just don't see how anybody could get anything done with four kids, but the truth is I have a lot of help. I have my mom, and I have my parents, my mom and my stepdad, and I have my kid's grandmother and their dad, and I have, and it's me and it's Nick and my mother and Linda. They're like three powerhouses and they help me. For instance, they're gone because my mom took them to football practice. It was a special practice that they usually don't have, and so she decided to take them. Well, not decided, they were required to go. I'll pick up them. This salmon is smoked, so like, you really don't even need any extra seasoning, but you know us, we have to. Oh, I knew I was gonna wake up. I was gonna sit down, get something to eat, and then the baby was gonna wake up. Yeah.
He's up. Hold on just a second.
Why I said you got booted from the DEA. Now, mama, you guys, you set the pressure.
Today's supposed to be looking for Kyle's mom.
Hey!
Hey!
Hey! She's
on a flat Cypress. Say hi, YouTube. Say hi. Okay, you guys. Actually, we're about to wrap this up. There's not too much else going on for the night. That is typically what my day looks like. I didn't start first out of the bed. Maybe I'll do like a morning routine later in life, and maybe I'll do like a night routine later in life. But that, for the majority of it, is my normal everyday life.
Every match counts. Migraine medicine.
I love you guys. I'm so glad you came and watched me. Thank you for every minute, every second that you watch this video. If you guys have any advice, any tips, tricks on day-to-day hustle, I would love to hear it. I would love to hear how you guys run your household, how you're feeling about virtual schooling, how you're feeling about life in general, what you want to talk about, what we talk about. But yes, subscribe to my channel, like, comment, share. You know the damn drill. See ya next time, guys. We out.